Stop lying and admit you're selling old beat-up golf balls with a fresh layer of paint on them? Well, that would be true if we were selling refurbished balls, which we're not, and a lot of people get this confused. But to keep it simple, this is basically how it works. I find a golf ball on the ground, I clean it, and I inspect it to make sure it's nice enough to sell, then someone buys it. So you see, there's no repainting or refinishing the ball, and that's what makes our used golf balls the best.